To a cooking video with me, Matthew, and this is a special edition with Mommy.
Hi, everybody.
My loving Mommy.
I'm so happy to be here, part of my reach.
Just sadly, my dog Winston died, very sad, but he's in our hearts. He's still here. He's walking around, and we're making a giant pizza. So we are making a giant pizza. We put how many cups of?
3 cups of gluten-free flour.
We need, if you want to make gluten-free dough, you could get gluten-free flour 3 times. You have to do it. That's like 2, 3, and
this was 4.5 teaspoons
of baking powder. Sorry that it's upside down, folks, because the camera's backwards, okay. But
what else? 1 teaspoon of salt.
Alright, 1 teaspoon of salt. 1 tip.
Here, you can measure that.
Are you ready?
It has to fill that.
Need more salt.
Okay, good. Okay, you put that in.
This is a lot of salt, people. So don't use too much salt, otherwise. It smells good. Yeah, so 350 degrees.
That's our oven. How much honey do you have? Let's check.
What? How much honey? Where are you? 1 tablespoon of honey.
Okay, so can you measure out 1 tablespoon of honey?
1 tablespoon. Oh, look. All right. Look, 1 tablespoon.
That's 1/2. So we need 2 of those. Because 1/2. 1/2 is 1/2 equals the whole tablespoon. No, it's 2 of these.
Alright. I did it! Alright. So we're going to put 2 things of honey. Wow, where did you get that big jar of honey?
I know. Isn't that nice? Be very careful. It pours out.
Okay, I got some honey. So, here's the giant honey that my mommy has. I don't know where she's been keeping it all this time.
I think it was a gift.
A gift from somewhere. Or someone. There's honey at the top. It looks delicious. But I'm not going to lick it. Because that's the TV over there. There's the TV. And we're going to make some dough. Hey, can I get one of those? My little cooker hat?
You need one.
Where's my cooker hat?
I don't know.
Have fun.
1 tablespoon of honey and 2 tablespoons of extra virgin olive oil.
Okay, Mommy, put the honey in first.
Do you want to do the honey first?
Yeah,
okay,
honey first.
So we need 2. Well, let's do the oil first. Because then the honey won't.
Here, I'll put it here.
Okay, so if we need 2 tablespoons,
all right.
And if this is 1/2 tablespoon, how many times do we have to fill this?
Twice?
Yes.
All right.
So, no, actually 4 times, because that's 1/2. That's 1 whole, so that's 1. 1 tablespoon. Now we need 2 of them, so we have to do 1/2. And 1 more 1/2. Now we're going to do
the honey.
How much? We need 1 tablespoon. So how many times do we fill this?
Twice.
You got it.
This twice. So it spills out fast. There we go.
Okay, 1.
Can you sniff it?
Yeah.
Ooh, what smells?
Yeah. It smells good.
Ooh, it smells like regular honey. Oh, this is going to be good.
And here's the second one.
I wish I could have a little bite of honey.
Later. Okay. Okay, 2. Okay, now we need 1 1/4 cups of water, lukewarm water, plus 2 tablespoons. Okay, so we have to get 1 1/4. Do you want me to get the water?
What?
I'll get the water.
All right. 12 o'clock, people are at school, but I'm not. I got a bowl taken off my back and also other things. And this looks, oh, it smells disgusting. Ugh.
This is what it looks like, people. That is disgusting. That's a lot of water in it.
Here, I need the...
Smell this. It smells terrible.
No, it'll be okay. Now I need two. Wait.
It smells like a raw egg that just barked another raw egg out. It smells like a raw egg.
There's no eggs in there.
That barked an egg, and then it barked another egg, and then it barked another egg.
Let me take this over here.
The four of them got rotten, and they cracked into an eggshell. Into a.
Okay, now what do we have to do?
Into a peanut shell. So, yeah, we're gonna see you guys in the next video. Goodbye!